Bonjour, today we are looking at interrogative words and I'm using that little drawing that I've found on the web. It's a very short lesson, it's mostly for pronunciation, so let's take a look. Okay, we have où, where, and this one has a little accent on the U to make the distinction with où, or, okay. Do you want coffee or tea? Est-ce que tu veux du café ou du thé? So this one is an accent to say where. Où est-ce que tu habites? That would be a usual question for beginners. Où est-ce que tu habites? Quand? When? Quand est-ce que tu étudies? Qui? Who? Qui parle? Who is talking? Comment? How? Comment est-ce que tu fais tes devoirs? How do you do your homework? Quel? That, as you may notice, will change depending on the noun that it is with. So it is an adjective, this one. Quel livre est-ce que tu aimes le plus? Which book do you prefer the most or do you like the most? Pourquoi? Why? Pourquoi est-ce que tu n'aimes pas les maths? Be careful, the answer will be parce que. Parce que c'est difficile. À cause de mon prof au lycée. Parce que, because, it's difficult. À cause de, because of my teacher in high school. Grâce à, thanks to my teacher in high school. That's it. That's the only thing that we're going to look. Look at the construction. For now, we are doing it in a very simple way. You have your question word. And you need est-ce que, and then your subject and your verb. That's it. Bonne journée. À bientôt.